Good morning, Endeavour.
Good morning, Tom. Ohayou gozaimasu. Good morning, Carr. Ohayou gozaimasu. We are all ready to grapple the SFU.
Great. We thought we'd send you a little traditional music to get you all ginned up for it.
Thanks.
Endeavour Houston, we've gone around the room here. The SOC, MCC, and the satellite are all ready for the TI burn. Up to you folks.
Okay, we got it.
Okay, we'll take that. Inco will go for it.
Go ahead, Vice FU.
Koichi, we are proceeding towards jettison of the SAPs. The SOC has picked up in step 5 on page 2-5, safing 2, and we'd like you to confirm in step 6 that we have the right attitude for jettison.
Okay, we confirm SFU is in the proper attitude for jettison.
Copy that. Endeavour Houston, stand by for canister jettison command.
Standing by. We see a good jettison visually and on the spec there, Houston.
Copy that. And Endeavour, can you get us a laser rate on the departing SAP?
Hey, Houston Endeavour, we see SFU maneuvering both on the spec and visually.
We copy, Winston. And Brent, can you elaborate on your camera alpha problem?
Yeah, Tom, all we're getting on camera is the color bars. We thought maybe Inco was using it or something.
Negative. We'll get you some words. endeavor, you should see motion momentarily. Endeavor, we see it on TV.
Roger, nominal jettison visually.
Copy that. Endeavor Houston, your crew has been very patient. It's time to release all that coiled, pent-up energy and your go for final approach. Let's go get it.
Thanks, Tom. Run away. Koichi's got it, Houston.
We knew the man would come through.
Flight controllers confirm the successful capture of the space flyer unit, bringing to an end its 10 months of scientific research. Applause in the Mission Control Center following the successful capture of the space flyer unit. The SFU was grappled at 4:57 a.m. Central Time, bringing to an end its 10 months in orbit.
And Tom, that's a great example of the, you know, the teamwork, and took everybody to do that, and all of the practice that we put into it all paid off, and we're all real happy up here, and we're sure you are down there as well.
We knew we had the plan all along there, Brian.
startup if you'd like it now, if there aren't any constraints.
Say again, Endeavour.
Yeah, Tom, just look at the flight plan. We can give you that topping fast startup, I guess, if it doesn't break any constraints for any of the payloads.
We'll check. Okay, Endeavour, if you'll confirm you're down all the way around visually, then we can start with the keel.
Okay, Tom, as far as we can tell, it's down, so we're going to proceed.
That'll take care of it, we hope.
Hello, this is Matsui, President of NASDA speaking. Commander Duffy?
Yes, Mr. Matsui, we're reading you loud and clear on Endeavour, and hello.
Commander Duffy, your voice is loud and very clear.
Today, working with our mission control teams in Houston and also at the Sagamihara Operations Center, we were very successful with rendezvousing with and grappling the SFU satellite. Things went not exactly according to our plan. However, it was according to the way we expected things could possibly go. And because of all of the great teamwork between NASDA and NASA and all of the prior planning that was done by many, many people, and also with the real-time execution of those plans, everything came together today. And we now have the SFU about 50 feet behind us in the payload bay.
Congratulations of the success of launch and SFU retrieval, over.
Thank you, Mr. Matsui. Things are going very well. We're very excited and very happy. Today's been a very big day for us and for you all in NASDA as well.
Okay. Please hand the mic to Mr. Dr. Wakata, please.
こんにちは、スペースシャトルエンデバーから、若田光一です。今、スペースシャトルエンデバーは、約480キロの軌道を飛んでおりまして、太平洋、日本とアメリカの、ちょうど間を、飛んでいるところです。
Please hand the mic to Mr. Dr. Wakata, please.
こんにちは、スペースシャトルエンデバーから、Wakata Koichi です。今、スペースシャトルエンデバーは、約480キロの軌道を飛んでおりまして、太平洋、日本とアメリカの、ちょうど間を、飛んでいるところです。
We suggest 14-7 reg system 1 to close, system 2 to open.
Roger.
Thank you.